This is our basic three-step over-the-top drill. This drill is mostly used to teach the athlete rhythm between the hurdles. Here, you often have to use what we call a jam technique or a discounted technique with the hurdle distance itself. Oftentimes, we will push the hurdles together by up to 2 to 4 feet. For your younger athletes, even more. It's important for the athletes to learn that the hurdles are a sprint and not a gallop between each hurdle.